I have 4 kids. I have a 16-year-old, 12-year-old, 10-year-old, and a 5-year-old. We moved here a year ago from South Florida, and my husband moved ahead of us, and he really felt like that this was a good match for us, and so we love it here. Little Aubrey, of course, he's 5. He has Down syndrome, and sometimes with that comes a host of other health concerns. It's just not easy to leave him in the care of someone. Though the Kids at the Mount Ministry has been a tremendous blessing for our family. They have reached out to us and said, what can we do to make Aubrey's experience in the class successful? They provided a buddy for little Aubrey. Her name is Ashley, and he absolutely loves her. I mean, you could tell the connection between those two when I go to pick him up from class, and he's just loving on her, and it's very sweet. One of the blessings in having Ashley paired with him whenever he's in class is that I don't have to go through the long list of these are the concerns, these are things that could happen with his health. I can just focus on the message, focus on the worship. Some of my other children and my husband, they volunteer during some of the different services, and so it frees them up as well. I think it's amazing that we have volunteers that are willing to give their time to make it possible for not just a typical person to have a place at the Mount, but somebody, you know, it's a little more challenging that may have special needs. Ashley has been a blessing to our family. I don't think she realizes how much her ministry means to us. You know, we visited places where I've taken him to the car and sat in the car because I'm like, what am I gonna do with him? You know, I can't go in and worship. I can't, I just felt like they weren't set up to handle him. It's just such a blessing that that our church thinks of all of that, you know? And the reality is my son is not gonna belong everywhere, but I'm grateful that he belongs here, no matter how difficult that looks, whatever that looks like, that they're willing to make room for one more.